Children, how are you? I hope all your fine and seven. Welcome back to Kamala Online Learning Channel. Yes, in previous class we have learned subtraction, concept of subtraction, right? So what is the meaning of subtraction? Taking away in an object. So for example, we have only five. See here, five fingers are there in my hand. So I have to do subtraction. 5 minus 2. So you should take away 2. So remaining will be 3. Yes, children, now you are clear with this topic. Now shall we start our class without any delay? Yes, now look at the board. So you should be ready with your term book, one, pencil and eraser. So you should be ready with your term book, pencil and eraser. Now it is, now we are going to do page number 105, that is 105. So in previous class we have did the subtraction by crossing out. Subtraction by crossing out. So homework I have given. I hope you did the homework. So no problem. Again, we'll send you the notes, term book as well as notes also we'll send you. You can clarify with them. You can clarify in that notes. Okay. So now here, what we are going to do? Subtraction on a number line. So subtraction on a number line. Look at this carefully, children. So page number 105, subtract using number line. Write the answer in the box. So here they given, see. You can see in the textbook, in your term book. So this is we are going to do now. Okay. So now we have to do subtraction by using number line. So now what we have to do? 5 minus 3. 5 minus. I said that this is a symbol of minus. Symbol of subtraction, right? So when we are taking out the symbol, this symbol will come. So for example, if here is the plus symbol, so put all together. So put, we have to do addition, putting all together. If this symbol is there, we have to take it. We have to take it. Okay, student? Yes, you are clear with this addition subtraction, because I am saying the difference between the addition and the subtraction. Here 5 minus 3, we have to minus, so in the from the 5, we have to minus 3 by using in the number line we have to do. So how we have to do? So now for example, here 5, so backward counting, you know that we have many germs, how many moles? We can call also moles, yes? How many germs we have to do? Two. To the backbone. 7, 6. 7, 6. So 8 minus 2 is 6. What is the answer? 6. From we are starting from the 8. So from the 8, what we have to subtract 2. So we are moving backward. We are jumping backward 2 jumps. We did. How many jumps? 2 jumps. Because here we have to minus only 2 from 8. Yes? So that's why we did here 2 jumps. Okay, children? Yes, you are clear with this? Till here you are finished. Now shall we start next one? That is third one. So in third one, what is this? 7 minus 5. What is there? What we have to do? 7 minus 5. So from where we have to start? Where we have to start jump? From the 6? From the 5 we have to start? No, from the 7. From 7. First number you should start. Start from 7. How many jumps we should take? What is the number here? 5. So how many jumps we should take? 5 jumps. Yes? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 jumps here. Finish. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. So what is the number again? 2. So that means 7 minus 5 is equals to 2. 7 minus 5 is equals to 2. Which is that? Yes. Now next fourth one. Next fourth one. What we have to do? 10 minus 6. What we have to do? 10 minus 6. From which number we have to start jumps? From 10. From 10. How many jumps we should take? 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What is the number in here now? 4. So that means 10 minus 6 is equals to 4. 10 minus 6 is equals to 4. Now last one, that is fifth one. Till here you have completed, children. Shall I start next one? Yes, that is fifth one. In fifth one, what we have to do? 10 minus 5. What we have to do? 10 minus 5. Okay? Yes. Now look at here. From which number we have to start? We have to start from 5? No. We have to start from 10. We have to start from 10. So how many moves? That means how many jumps we have to take? We have to take 5 jumps. Right? Yes. From backward. What's the backward? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So what is the number again? 5. So that is 10 minus 5 is equals to 5. 10 minus 5 is equals to 5. Okay, children? Yes. Till here we have completed. That means we have completed page number 105. Okay? Yes, we have completed page number 105. Now shall we move to page number 106? Now we need the subtraction on a number line, right? So you are clear with this topic? How to do the subtraction in a number line? Yes? Yes. Now next one, open page number 106. Page number 106, that is 106. That is 106. First, what you have to do? So, what is the topic is given in the page number 106? Subtraction using backward counting. Subtraction using backward counting. So, now I'll say about backward counting. So now we need backward on. Once we will see the backward counting from 10 to 0. Yes? Yes. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, is subtraction using backward counting. Subtraction using backward counting. Subtraction using backward counting. Now here, see what is meaning of backward counting. We know backward counting. Yes, yes. Backward counting means counting backward from the given number. Backward from the given number. Which number is given? From that number you have to count backward. Till which number we have to count? We have to count six. But for example, here it is there. See, for example, 6 minus 4. So we have to do subtraction here. So how we should do? Listen carefully. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So here from 6 we have to do backward counting. From 6 we have to do backward counting. So how many? Count till 4. Till 4 we have to go backward. Till 4, sorry. So 4 counting, if you have to do 4 counts, right? Yes. Now here 6 is there. 6 start from 6. 5, 4, 3, 2. See here how many counts I did? 4. 4 counts, yes? I did 4 counts. Okay, children? Yes? Yes. Now, what is the answer? Is? What is the answer? So, 6 minus 4. 6 minus 4. That is 4 we should do. 5, 4, 3, 2. 5, 4, 3, 2. That is 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. So, what is the answer? 2 here. What is the answer? 2. Okay, children? Yes? Again, I am saying 6 minus 4. So, what for the backward counting, we have to count the, which is given number. So, from 6, we have to go backward. How many numbers we have to go back? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, which number it came? 2. Which number it came? 2. Now what is the 6 minus 4 is equals to 2. So by using lines also we can do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 are there. So we have to cross out 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So what is the lines remaining? 1, 2. Who is the correct answer? So we can do subtraction this way also, but the concept is subtraction using backward counting. So backward counting will be very useful, and it will be useful in your higher classes. Mainly it will be used in the higher classes as second class, third class. We use only this way to do the subtraction. That's why I said this one. Okay, children. So I have said this one, and next page number 106 we have within the blanks. Fill in the box. Boxes by counting backward. Fill in the boxes by counting backward. That we'll see in the, that we will do in next class. Okay, children, so note of the homework. Note of the homework now. So what is the homework? Do page number So there are three ice creams. How many ice creams are there? Three. Yes. So what we have to do? 3 minus 2. 3 minus 1. 3 minus 1 is equals to. You have to fill that box. So how we should do? I said the top is cross out. No, sir. Here 3 is there. How many ice creams are there? 3. In this 3, we have to cross out 1. Here number is given. 1. Cross out 1 like this. And remaining, how many ice creams are left? 1, 2. So remaining is 2. So in this 3, we have cross out 1 ice cream. 1 ice cream we have cross out. And remaining is 1, 2. Yes? 1, 2. Yes? So here answer is 2. As this cross. So this way you have to do remaining 3, okay? This way you have to do remaining 3, okay children? This is your homework. What is your homework? Do page number 112, week 1 in term 2. So for the clarification, we'll send the notes, okay children? Yes. That's all for today class. We'll meet in next class. Thank you. Take care.